Hello, and welcome to Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace Application. In this brief overview, I'm going to show you how to use Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace to monitor business transactions, assets, and goods across a network of supply chain partners. During the video, you'll better understand how you can use Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace to gain insight and visibility into your supply chain to help solve various challenges. In the world of commerce, supply chain logistics have evolved into a very elaborate network of partners and entities spanning over multiple geographies. It's becoming increasingly complex to manage the flow of goods and services amongst partners, suppliers, and manufacturers. Due to this complexity, a supply chain partner may encounter multiple operational challenges such as lack of transparency leading to mistrust between partners, partner disputes causing delays, and most importantly, lack of cross-organizational data for auditing and quality control. Some organizations have taken on the challenge by coupling various systems and data stores with proprietary logic to keep track of movement of assets. The approach can be effective for a short period of time, but in the long term may not be scalable. Oracle now offers Intelligent Track and Trace, a forward-leaning business-ready blockchain application that provides end-to-end visibility into multi-enterprise supply chain networks, allowing asset owners to track and then trace things of value to achieve faster results and establish trust amongst participating trading partners. With this cloud application, you can transform your businesses with new and fast-changing innovations, accelerated business processes, and reduce cost and risk by performing things like root cause analysis. Find where any potential supply chain issues are happening or have happened and resolve those issues. Audits. Reduce risks by gathering audit data as a report that can be used both for internal and external requirements. Integration. For existing applications, you can integrate Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace with a range of enterprise applications such as supply chain management, enterprise resource planning, customer experience, and Internet of Things. Now that you know the uses and benefits of Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace, get familiarized with some fundamental concepts. Stakeholders. Any supply chain network has multiple stakeholders who exchange transaction documents and associated assets. Stakeholders that form the business network for each application instance are founders who set up the business network, endorsing trading partners, which are key partners who can endorse transactions and have a copy of their own distributed ledger, which is an independent record of all transactions. Participating trading partners who submit and view transaction documents but don't have a copy of the distributed ledger. Here are some core concepts of Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace that are key to the instance. A business network, the decentralized network of business partners. A business flow, a series of steps involved in the core business processes of a supply chain, such as procurement, manufacturing, distribution, sales, and more. Transaction documents. Work orders from different sources such as supply chain management, operations management, logistics, and procurement. Transaction documents are tracked within the network. Items. These are the actual physical goods in your supply chain that are tracked. Smart contracts. A set of rules and policies agreed upon by the trading partners. With smart contracts, trading partners can add rules for each business step. Look at some of the application that helps fully realize the capabilities of Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace for your business supply chain. To access your Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace instance, you enter your username and password and click Sign In. Use the cross-organization insights to find things such as the number of active business flows, their status, types of documents involved, any exceptions generated, and more. You can also drill down to a specific business flow to view progress and other flow-level metrics. Dashboards enable you to track history with drill-down displays of business documents that are securely committed to the distributed ledger. Particular features within the dashboards are a timeline view and swimlane view. In the timeline view, transaction documents are viewable on a linear timeline. They can also be viewed in further detail, such as associated assets and their location. The swimlane view represents the shared ledger across the different trading partners and shows how each transaction document is shared in the network. Exception reporting is a robust rule-based feature that raises an exception or warning if the transaction document does not adhere to the defined smart contract business rule. The Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace Partner Management feature helps an administrative founder easily keep track of allocated, purchased, and used seats. They can also invite and onboard trading partners with delegated administration. Document Manager manages documents defined with standard JSON notation. Pre-seeded templates are provided for the most common document types to assist with development and to save time. User-defined data mapping allows key attributes to be written to the ledger. There are even templates that are used for the Business Flow Simulator. Business flows are a convenient way to group transaction documents that need to be tracked in relation to one another. They define business flows, which are the who, what, and how of a particular document. Who corresponds to the trading partner submitting the document. The what is the type of document, such as a purchase order, and the how defines the rules for handling this document in the network. The rules control which trading partners can see the document, which trading partners need to endorse it, and what needs to be enforced to accept the document. To test business flows and smart contract configurations before putting them out into the real world, Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace provides a powerful feature, the Business Flow Simulator. The Business Flow Simulator allows for the simulation of end-to-end points, transaction documents, exceptions, smart contracts, and even what-if scenarios. The simulator is defined on duration, frequency, failures, and data generation rules. Now that you have seen the possibilities and power of Oracle Intelligent Track and Trace, give it a try and be ready to take advantage of the full capability of the Oracle Cloud. For more information, visit https://www.oracle.com/applications/blockchain. Thank you.